Hi, this is Chris Glover from Penguin Prison, and I create music. I had been making music as my own name, Chris Glover, for a while, and then I experimented with my friend Alex from Holy Ghost, and we made a song called Golden Train, and I liked the way it came out, and I liked the direction I was going, so I wanted to make a whole album that would fit together with that song. There's a difference between disco in the 70s being something that is not cool, and disco now being something that is cool. It's not just straight disco, it's like rock kids that incorporated elements of disco and other dance music and made it more indie and like just made it cool. I'm into incorporating like elements of dance and making something new out of it. The best way for me to write songs is really like in my sleep. I sleep with a tape recorder near my bed and like wake up in the middle of the night, have a melody in my head, and I sing it into the tape recorder and then go back to sleep and then just wake up in the morning and listen to it and make the rest of the song based around that. That's really like the best way to write music in my opinion. I think any genre of music can be used to say anything. It's not political, messages aren't exclusive to any genre of music. It's really up to the writer and to use the form of music they want to say whatever they feel. Even though it's pop music, I try to make it substantial pop music where the lyrics actually are saying something. So I try to make the lyrics sort of sarcastic and at the same time funny and serious. When I had started to think about making Penguin Prison into a live experience, it was a little bit daunting, but I quickly realized that it would work pretty well. And the songs, they just become more organic, more human. I want it to be fun. I want it to be something that when we play live, people will definitely want to dance to and just go crazy to. So I have to always remind myself of that. And you'll be sorry, no. There's a radio edit of Don't F With My Money, where it's like, don't fuss with my money. It's definitely something that you have to deal with when you make a single that has a curse in the title, in the chorus, but that's kind of what made the song good, one of the things that makes the song what it is, and it's one of the reasons people like it.